And here, the fragment of an ancient memory